How does screen record on your PC? How to see your record?